Looked up best Asian barbers in NYC, and then you guys popped up.
Talk to me about your lifestyle. Like, do you work from home? Do you not work from home? Are you active?
I work from home. I'm a software engineer.
So you're pretty much flexible with your hairstyle. It could be casual, but it could be neatly groomed, something like that. Okay, cool. You could do something more like a middle part like this coming down. You could do like a 60-40, or you could do like a texture fringe coming down, cutting the size short, but have that texture up top right here, and then style it to have a little bit more volume. That would be the best bet in terms for your kind of face shape. And also the sides, I don't want to take it too tight, making it look too round. I want to keep it more of a straighter structure like this. You do have straight hair, right? If I round you in right here, when it grows back out, it's gonna shoot out like this. I don't want to do that. Your hair can get a little bit stubborn. It doesn't really want to move to the way how it sits. If I move this way, it just slings back this way. When you're styling your hair, maybe try to blow dry your hair to help manipulate the hair better.
Okay.
Any other questions before we start?
No.
Okay, cool.